toastedrav.com.
The reason behind Third Degree is pretty simple. We wanted to create a place where people could come and experience glass blowing from two different perspectives. Just as a visitor, as someone that can look at it and watch it and enjoy it as just an onlooker, and also as an actual student or a participant. So we teach classes throughout the year to the general public as well as to university students. I've been blowing glass about 11 years now, and I was introduced to it in college, and I was immediately enthralled and knew I had to do it in some way.
The neat thing about glass is glass has a way of working with light, and it can change a room just through its sheer beauty and color, its translucence. It's just really amazing what glass can do. The artists who work here and who instruct here and who also rent furnace space from us get to sell what they make, all their creations. We have one large furnace and four glory holes. And it all starts with a molten gob of glass, and then they blow it. They form it, they get color on it, they continue to heat it in the glory holes, and then they spin it. Creating glass seems to really capture the imagination of people. You know, they can come up with all kinds of amazing things.